trying to get past the midweek hump? Come out to the French Ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French Ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French Ward.
Going in there.
How you think? Vito's taking his...
I know I heard something. I think he's over here.
I'm empty. Give me a second.
Maybe you can find him.
Fuck out of me. Well, Grip
ain't worth
around,
that time.
No
let him run.
Ain't no one feeling real secure about that place, so we just keep at it.
Son of a bitch!
baby Dick Greco wants to off me, huh? Tell him to come down and do it.
Looks like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. Figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
Yeah, I'm guessing he didn't go for it.
Said he wanted to wait for the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur, never sat on a big score before. The money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop. Make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Eh, don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittled me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano, hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
Like they didn't do anything for you.
Vito says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof. Ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship. You should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Can't understand is what kind of idiot makes his last stand at an old fun park.
Hey, where are the cards?
Come on.
Hey,
it's been the same story for the last damn week.
He ain't coming this way, is he?
Oh, run, run, run! Oh.
Thank you.
not a damn corpse.
All I know is if I catch him cherry picking from the tires again, he'll be wishing he'd been trapped after the ass kicking. I'll give him a cafe around the corner. Makes a mean muffin.
I was quitting the union. Told them I'd find my own damn job.
No permit, no job. So
this is what happens if you go off.
Everybody get!
This is what happens if you lip off.
Shot.
What level of hopelessness did they descend?
Friend.
love to see a man move on a dance floor.
I gotta go meet this Cuban motherfucker, and I can't understand a thing he's saying. He's a goddamn.
Put the effort in. I'll find someone who does.
I think he killed him.
Where'd he come from?
You have something for me today.
Catch my breath.
Shit, he's got.
Dog plates or kids plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Ward.
Hey, where are the cars?
Come on. It's been the same story for the last damn week.
Don't like the sound of that.
Whoop his ass. Better have something for me today.
No one's getting hurt.
Hell yeah!
I got a gator from the old color, boys!
Jesus Christ!
Fuck! Oh!
Get on this other side!
Down here.
love that park.
Good job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. Word is, Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
You gonna do look at what's been going on here and make all kinds of assumptions about who we are, what we're like.
Your tap don't belong here.
What? Huh?
Don't you know your dad?
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here... The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
New Bordeaux News.
A white resident of South Downs was questioned by police in the shooting deaths of two colored men this evening. Witnesses say that South Downs resident Hollis Dupree was involved in an altercation with Lamont Harris, 24, and Trey McCall, 25, ending with the shooting of the two young men. Police released Mr. Dupree on his own recognizance after he claimed to act in self-defense when the two victims trespassed on his front porch. Witnesses claim the two men, recently returned from tours in Vietnam, were seeking help with a flat tire.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole, if you got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal would give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
You get hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
In Berkeley, California, Students for a Democratic Society held a mass gathering demanding the disarmament of all police forces. At one point, a long-haired young man threw off a towel and danced naked for several minutes before he was...
Shit got himself.
We need to get this done today, ladies. Come on.
Step in.
hairs on my neck are standing up.
We're falling behind here. Chop, chop, let's go. We got a schedule to keep.
Who's that?
Hey, Brock, you hear that? Get us out of here.
just wish to Christ someone would fuck with us.
There's no getting away, asshole! There! Get him!
Here I call the building twice.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Flash. New Bordeaux needs a professional football team. Urgently. Dear listener, our city needs the raw...
Want to play another hand?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my
Y'all
money back.
Last year, the prospect of getting our own pro team sounded too good to be true. The mayor was promising us.
Get over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
Got a beat on him! Running for cover! Get around him!
No need for me to talk about the mayor. But City Hall is chased after a football team while the proposal to legalize gambling is just gathering dust. Oh, what's that? You hadn't heard about this? Well, I'm sure you haven't, with good reason. City Hall has worked hard to keep it on the hush-hush. Late last year, the mayor's office blocked...
Fuck, even that shine down in Memphis. After the so-called assassination...
This motherfucker looks lost.
America's on its way to a race war.
Communists?
Yeah.
That's a nice face you got there.
Face the president's death?
Yeah. Sometimes I don't know if you're smart or...
Bingo, bitch! Fuck us right here!
I need help over here!
Oh,
That doesn't seem right.
I think this person's dead.
Tell me what's going down in Roy's warehouse.
Boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
Hello? Yes. We need
you can
help
thank me
right
later.
Away.
There's been a homicide reported in River Row. If there's a unit in the area, maybe you can pass by and check it out.
Screaming? Christ!
The time go.
Stitches in the top of her head. That's after the fucking kids made her spend the night on a concrete floor. Fucking said if they saw her again, they would end up being indecent.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Sylvia wants me to quit. Keeps reading all that shit about cigarettes causing cancer.
Lots of things can kill you.
Exactly. I get hit by a bus. A building could fall on me.
Someone could put a bullet in the back of your head.
No shit.